What's up, you guys? Welcome back to our channel. So today, I'm gonna be doing like a gaming video, like a review on this game, Friday the 13th. It's my first time playing it, and I don't like buying these games because they just stuff pops out and scare you, and like you gotta be jumping and stuff. So yeah, let's get started. So right now I'm gonna kind of inside the main menu, or I mean it's an online game, so you play with like about 8 people, and so the object of the game is it's really to try to survive or kill Jason, or vice versa. If you're Jason, you kill the people. So yeah. The Jarvis residence. Oh, shoot. The graphics, they're alright. I was expecting better, to be honest. Right now I'm like a nerd, or like whatever.
What the fuck is happening?
And from YouTube videos I've seen, you just try to find like tools and stuff to like escape from the island, or you just hide and try to and it's kind of dark, so it's scary. And you can't really run that fast, so it's kind of weird. How can you escape them if you can't run fast? When you hear that music, that's when you know something's coming. I'm following this girl. This is like dark, you can't really see nothing. there's like a map and there's like the red. Like, I don't know what that means. Probably stamina or something. They just left. Oh, I see red. Oh, here it comes. Dead. Hurry up, hurry up. Stop. Ah, shoot. Hurry up. Oh, he's right there. I just hate how, like, you run out of stamina.
Holy shit. Is that a dead body?
Oh, they killed him already. Yeah, it's... I would rate it like a 5. I mean, it's just time consuming. It takes long. It's not that fun. I get bored fast. I'd rather play like sports games or something. So yeah, so. Let me try it one more time. Yeah. Right. I'm getting, and no wonder it's free. No wonder why it's free. Like, until dawn is more entertaining than this. I was thinking about doing a Fortnite video where, like, nah, I tried it once and it was trash. It takes like a long to like respond. I was like 10 minutes, 5 minutes at least. Finally. I think being Jason would probably be funner because you get to find the people and try to kill them. Dude, oh, and I. Now he has a good eyes. Oh, now I'm a girl.
What am I gonna do? Oh God, what am I gonna do?
I'm guessing this is based off the movie Friday the 13th and Crystal Lake. I'm not really like a big fanatic because I don't like those movies. Make me fall asleep, to be honest. I'ma follow her. And I've seen a video of, like, you pick up them, you try to get a machete and, like, knock the mask off his face. And, like, well, if you're a girl, you have to, like, try to get the mom, Jason's mom's sweater and kind of, like, disguise and distract them. And you just kill them. This guy, he's playing with the fire. Oh, I see red. Oh. Oh shoot, he could run faster than us. Oh, he's...
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Where'd he go? Oh. Oh, she's dead. I'm out. So yeah, that's basically it. It's nothing special. So yeah, I would rate it like a 4 probably in my experience, because it's not really that entertaining. So yeah. I hope you guys liked the video. Give it a like. I thought I was gonna jump more, but I barely did. like I said, I would play Until Dawn. I feel like I jumped more for that game than this. And so yeah, I hope you guys like the video. If you're new with us, subscribe and drop a like, and see you guys.